So today we're gonna looking for samgyetang. Why would like to eat samgyetang today?
Because I have a test tomorrow. And samgyetang give us energy.
Everything
according to Loren. According to Loren,
we
get energy from that soup.
Today, I'm with Jania. We are looking for samgyetang because tomorrow we have a test. And we're gonna review the samgyetang. How is it? I don't know. So basically samgyetang is
chicken soup
with ginseng and there is a rice inside.
No,
no, inside. So he doesn't remember it. So let's see how it's gonna be. Today is so hot. Now 6 p.m. and it's so, still so hot. This afternoon it was 32 degrees Celsius, but now it's still 31. Okay, summer is still here. We're waiting for Jihachol. And let's see you there. So basically we still need to walk around 12 minutes until the samgyetang place. It's because this person doesn't remember where
no,
is it.
It's that person, not me.
I never been there before.
I don't have internet. How can I know?
And it's so hot.
So hot. Eddie, I want a cafe. Let's go to your cafe shop.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
That's my cafe. Yep, there is Eddie a cafe. Eddie, Odia. What are you looking for? The location? It's okay, I'm gonna remember it. I remember it. I know it. Yeah, since it's hot. Oh, a lot of seafood in here. Is it squid? Yes. Okay, let's see there. Kayak gimana? It's so good, isn't it? I think I'm gonna put my chili sauce. Okay, jadi samgyetang itu kayak gini. Di dalamnya tuh ada nasi ya. Kita coba dulu. Ini daging ayam utuh. Paku. Ini ada nasi nya gitu, ini ada ginseng gitu. Makanya enak, kita coba dulu. Hmm. Okay, the taste basically
it's the same.
Quite same, but this one it's like sok. Chuk. What is chuk in English?
Chuk. Como se dice chuk in English?
Grano. Okay, in Indonesia it's like bubur.
Sticky? No, I don't know what you're saying.
Oh, this one is quite good. Is it spicy, this one? And we get like, is it heart of the chicken? Yeah, kind of. Kalau di Indonesia ini bahasanya ampela.
It's not the heart.
But not the heart.
No, the heart is very small.
And because this one is not spicy. I'm gonna add this one. Indonesian sambal terasi. Ah. You wanna try?
No.
It's good. You wanna try? You didn't eat spicy food also?
Because I can eat spicy. Just yep. A little bit. I want to enjoy eating. If I pour chili here, then you're gonna eat. You are gonna end up eating.
Yeah, it's good. So I can get double.
Bag of pop.
Right? It's still hot. Oh, nasinya ini kayak bubur gitu loh. Pakai sambal terasi, rasanya kayak bubur.
Wah,
yang mantep gitu. Wanna try a little bit?
Anio.
Wanna try a little bit? Okay. So today, I'm in here with two people that cannot eat spicy food. So, jadi ayamnya bikin itu kayak itu seekor buat sendirian. Sebenarnya kalau meminta nasi ya gitu kan, ini bisa cukup buat berdua. Tapi karena ini nggak pakai nggak bisa tambah nasi lagi. Buat sendirian, jadi makan sendiri asik banget. Plus sambal terasi, rasanya tuh mantep gitu. Jadi katanya ini bagus tuh buat nambah semangat gitu kan. Jadi berhubung kita besok itu ujian, kita besok ujian topik.
Jadi
jadi kita makan kayak gini. Si?
Si.
Obrigado. Anio?
Obrigado.
De nada. What is delicious? Ah, 저는 인도네시아에서 왔어요. 네. ka video. Video.
Nah. Yo gimana YouTube ya? Woi.
Sul an mong an mas. Oh,
ano
mo?
Ito.
Ego. 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 Ego.
Ego.
Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego.
Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. Ego. 저장을 해놓거든.
아,
네. 바로 소화를 시키는 게 아니고 그게.
응. You know that part, right?
Yeah, I know. I know that part.
Where it stores the food and then it goes down to the stomach and digests. I don't know the name anymore.
Oh, this one is so good. Jadi bapaknya tadi?
Jadi aku suka.
Friendly gitu. Nanyain kita.
Jadi kita terlahan.
Terus di sini ampelannya bisa nambah gitu. Jadi saya ambil gitu.
Ada khusus salah tuh sop.
Kalau rica. Pelannya enak banget. Kayak direbus gitu. Oh, di Indonesia digoreng. Tambah lagi. It's so so fascinating. Jadi makan ampela tambahin sambal terasi, mantep banget pedesnya. Walaupun emang kok sambal terasi saset nggak terlalu pedes sih.
Delicious.
Yeah. But compare for like this one, compare for the real sambal that we make, it's not really spicy. But for you. It can kill you.
I cannot eat it.
Yeah, you can die with it.
Did you eat a food that is not spicy?
Uh-huh. We can. Of course we can, but...
It's tasteless for you.
It's tasteless for me. Since like...
Do you eat...
What?
Spicy food since you're a child?
Yes.
Now, in your country, do you eat with salt? Do you add salt usually at your
food? It depends. Like for example?
To rice?
To rice? No. Only rice, right? No.
Rice,
salad, everything.
For me, I don't put salt a lot. Only a little.
So I think in my country we eat salt with rice, rice with salt. So when I came to Korea,
it's not salt.
It was kind of tasteless.
Why I eat like in hurry? Chonchoni, chonchoni, chonchoni.
Ya. I'm the hungriest one here. I'm almost done.
What? You're the hungriest? You're like a tiger?
Mm. I can eat you.
Wow.
I can eat you.
Orangi corom? Orangi?
What is wrong?
Orangi.
I don't know.
Tiger, orangi.
No, like a lion.
Ah. Oh, okay. Lumayan worth it buat makan Samgyetang di Korea. Jadi kalau kesini pasti nyobain ya. It's so good that with the price. So satisfying. I'm done.
How is it that you're done? If you were behind us.
Because you didn't eat the rice. I know. Because last time, because my soup is quite high and it looks like it's more than yours.
Yeah, because I had the chicken.
And you didn't touch that rice at all. So basically, kalau ke Korea jangan lupa nyobain Samgyetang. Itu mantep banget.
Compared to your country, this food is really expensive, right?
Okay, if we translate it to Indonesian rupiah, right? If we convert it, it's quite expensive. Jadi kalau dirupiahin, ini harganya 13.000 won untuk satu mangkok ini. 13.000 won mungkin hampir sekitar 150.000, hampir 150.000 rupiah. Jadi kayak gitu. Ini mahal. Kalau di Indonesia, tapi kalau untuk di Korea, harga 13.000 buat segini gede itu. Reasonable banget. Ayam kayak ekor gede. Dan sebenarnya kalau harga okay, like if we order also chicken, right? It's around 13,000 or so.
Really expensive.
It's basically same. This one Han Maria also.
But when we order chicken, we get what?
13,000.
I know, but
14,000 with French fry.
I think when we order chicken, it's equal to an entire chicken.
Yeah, but this one also entire chicken.
Only the legs or the wings.
No, that's an entire chicken. Han Mari.
What is this?
It's totally like if I put Jania, put here, get it. No.
Bul?
Ya bul ayo. So satisfying. Okay, jadi review makanan kali ini selesai. Udah pada kekenyangan. Udah habis. Habis ini langsung pulang. Belajar lagi buat besok ujian. See you next time.
Support.
It's everything. Like nothing there.
Was there something else?
I think you should use also this one.